Hold on a second. Let me turn this up.
Making promises about the future you know are untrue to get sex is the same as rape.
I'm going to be signed to Reebok. I'm going to be signed to Reebok and go on tour. I'm going on tour to Cali. I'm going to be signed to Reebok and go Cali. Hi, Granny. Hi, Granny. Did you know my name's OG Mike? I'm going to be signed. Wait, no. OG Mike, you're 2-2.
You should have sex with me, or I will break up with you.
I'll take you off my Skype if you don't. That is OG Mike's MO.
When was this made?
You should have sex with me, or I'll tell everyone you had sex with me.
Okay. Stop. I think we've seen that one from him as well. So right now, what is he, 4-4?
Stop. That's rape. Threatening to spread rumors to get sex is the same as rape.
When was this made?
Asking for sex to get sex is the same as rape. That's persistence rape.
Now, who is more persistent than OG?
You should sex me, or I'll be sad.
OG base.
Okay. Aww, that's rape. I kid you not, acting sad to get sex is the same as rape. That's frown.
I've even seen that one from Real Justin. I have a video of Real Justin crying over that 16-year-old girl that Joe was having sex with that he wasn't, that he was, like, threatening to fucking kill himself. And, oh, I'm trapped outside of a fucking bus
probably
stop.
Probably Thursday, Friday.
I don't know where I'm at. He was trying to freak out Messi and Joe when they hung out those two girls that came in. They're underage anyway.
Based rape. Yes, it's true. Those are real examples from the survey. Now, are those...
Now, I don't know. That's why we won't have OG Michael to call. Because I banned him. I banned OG Mike from my Skype. Because he's a nice shit.
Time that I got gonorrhea.
Now let's talk about the time about you got when you got gonorrhea from Perfect.
I just told the whole story.
Oh.
You didn't hear me?
No, we had you on mute.
Oh fuck. Dude, I was just talking for the last like
Alright. Toxic. That's the way you want to play. Yo. Hey, you remember that thing we talked about the other day? Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna need you to go ahead and do that. Alright? Just, send me the email, and then I'll send you the money, and then... sorry, man. Just handle that, alright? It doesn't matter, man. I don't. You can do it tonight if you want. Yeah, it's fine. All right. All right, peace. Now watch what happens. All right. Add me. Oh wait, I'm on the fucking call. I don't know who that is.